always definitely check out my bio. Fun things are on there. And let's get started. I'm so happy that you came. I've been wanting you to come over and spend the night with me. I know you're my boyfriend, but I want you to spend the night every night. Let's take off my glasses at night. Oh yeah, and I still have my shirt off. So, love, I know you said you like to fall asleep with some rain sounds. So I'm going to put that on for you because I want you to be as comfortable. And I know when you spend the night somewhere new, it takes a while to sleep. So let's put on some rain sounds. Let's see. Not the ads. Let's get this for you. Is that too intense? It's kind of too much rain. Just do this one. Okay. So, missed you a lot. Have you been thinking about me all day? Good. Because I've been counting down the hours of when you're off work so you can come over. I'm so happy you're here. Can I touch your face? I love seeing you and feeling you. It's different when you know we're just texting. I love touching your hair. Did you take a shower this morning? Your hair feels really nice. I love how your hair feels through my fingers. I love running my hands on your hair. And your eyelashes. They're so long. Your soft lips. Hopefully you fall asleep easy. If you want back tingles or scratches, I can do that for you. I also love when my hair is played with. Is it tingly for you? Here, I'm gonna put on some hand cream so when I touch your body, my hands are nice and soft. This is Ultra Moisturizing Hand Cream. It smells pretty good. I think you can hear the rain.
Yep.
Okay. Sorry, it got dark. So how was work? Well, I'm sorry, work was long. I'm just glad you get to come home and hang out with me. Even if it's just laying in bed, I just enjoy your company. Okay? Now I have like baby soft hands. I put this on like 5 times a day. I can just touch. And my hands soft. And delicate. I just want to touch your face. Tell you how much I love you. And how much I miss you. And when I'm not with you, you're on my mind all the time. I'm just glad I could have you right now to myself. Enjoy your company. I want you to be able to express how your day was, and how you're feeling now. Because what's on your mind and your opinion matters to me. I want you to tell me everything. And every day, or at the end of the day, we could tell each other about it. Each day is new. And I love you. I love you. I love you. Did you want to watch a movie tonight? Or just hang out and talk? Just talk. Honestly, I could talk to you all night long. But I don't want to stay up too late because then you'll be tired. I don't want you to be tired. Just get sleepy for me. Listen to the rain. I touch your face and your hair. Just listen to my voice. And you'll fall asleep. Laying right next to me. Just relax. Relax. Get nice and good. Ideally, I would love to stretch outside, but I can't do that. Okay. Let me stretch out my feet. Ow. I recently painted my toenails, which I paint my toenails all summer long and all spring. But the only time I take a break is the winter because, you know, wear socks all the time. And it feels really good. I recommend you trying that. It does feel really weird to do it at the gym though. I don't know why my legs do that. And it feels really good on my shoulder.